Hi, welcome to YoGaEun YouTube channel. Today, we are going to practice 10-minute spring yoga for relaxation. Enjoy these beautiful almond tree flowers and let's get started. We are going to sit on the mat with kneeling position, keeping your eyes closed and pay attention to your breathing. Breathing really helps to focus on your inward. Breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe out. Open your eyes, take your hands behind, interlace your fingers, draw your shoulder blades, open your chest, open your shoulders, stretch your arms, inhale, exhale, release. Place your left fingers on your left side, reach your right arm up to your right ear, inhale back, exhale forward. Inhale back, half circle, exhale forward. Inhale back, exhale forward. And all the way right fingers on the floor, lift the left arm, inhale back, exhale forward. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Release, raise your arms up, make a fist, roll your wrist to release any tension on your wrist. Alternate the rotations. Release. Bring your hands on the mat, table position. Inhale, cow pose, lift your head and tailbone up. Exhale, cat pose, round your back. Inhale, exhale. Back to neutral position. Tuck your toes, lift your knees into downward facing dog. Bend one leg and the other leg, stretch your hamstrings. Lengthen your spine and bring your heels towards the mat if possible. If not, that's also fine. Inhale, drop your knees down, moving your torso forward. Exhale, drop your chin, chest to the mat. Inhale, lift your chest into cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. We are gonna repeat this movement. Inhale, drop your knees down, moving your torso forward. Exhale, chin, chest to the mat. Inhale, tops of the feet down, lift your chest, cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, knees down, moving your torso forward, chest, chin to the mat. Look forward, tops of the feet down, cobra. Exhale, downward facing dog. This time, drop your knees down, hinging forward, chin, chest to the mat. Tops of the feet down, inhale, cobra. Stay in this position. Keep breathing here. Open your abdominal as you pressing pubic bones into the floor. Breathe deeply and smoothly. Release. Now, inhalate your fingers, lift your chest. 3, 2, 1, and then release. Bring your elbows down to the floor, sphinx pose. Lift your upper torso, firm your tailbone toward your pubis. Keep feeling this active energy and then straighten your arms. Bring your awareness to your lower belly, lengthening your spine. release. Bow pose. Bend your knees. Bring your heels toward your buttocks. Reach back with your hands to grasp your ankles. Slowly lift your chest, knees, and thighs. Maintaining your knees hip distance apart, shoulder blades squeezing together. Slowly release. Relax in a child pose. Walk your hands all the way to the left. Breathe into your right side of the body. And then walk your hands all the way to the right. Breathe into your left side of the body. Back to center. Lift your upper torso. We're going to sit in a butterfly position. Inhale, lengthen the spine. Exhale, fold forward. You're welcome wherever you are. Back up. Keep bending your right leg. Cross your left leg over the right, stacking your left knee on top of your right. Sitting bones are rooted down to the earth. Take your arms back. Hold your opposite side of your elbows. Inhale. Exhale, fold forward. Back to center. Raise your arms up. Exhale, twist your body to the left. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, twist to the right. Inhale, arms up to the center. Exhale, release. Straighten your legs and shake them. Same things on the other side. Bend your left leg first and stack your right knee on top of your left. Hold your opposite side of the elbows or forearms. Inhale, exhale, fold forward. Inhale here. Exhale, back to center, release. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, twist to the right. Lengthen your spine. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, twist to the other side. Keep breathing here. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, release. Straighten your legs and shake them. Paschimottanasana. Inhale, raise your arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Bring your head toward your shins or knees if you can. Focus on the movement of your breath as it moves in and out of your lungs and ribcage. Inhale, arms up, exhale, release. Cross your legs in a comfortable seated position. Close your eyes. Breathe deeply to feel your body. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Bring your hands to your heart center. Thank you for sharing your practice with me. Namaste. If you like this video, please give me thumbs up and share this video to your friends. See you next week.